Diabetes is becoming an epidemic, as you rightly said. And it's been said that by 2045, we'll have the largest number of diabetic patients in the country. We thought, if we can contribute something under our CSR initiative and work with an organization which has been doing quite a good work, so that is where we got in touch with this foundation, who has been working for the last 10 years in treating people free of cost. We have to do a lot of follow-ups, a lot of medicines. Quite a few medicines are pretty expensive. We need to create an awareness about so as to catch this disease at the right time. And if it goes unchecked, it creates havoc in the person's body. See, NSIC under its CSR programs does a lot of work which by which we not only help people with healthcare issues, we also help people by getting them the right kind of water, by setting up some filtration plants, by helping students, young students with their books and all those things, and electrification in areas where electricity is not available by putting up the solar lights, the solar street lights. Yeah. Lighting houses is one of the key initiatives of the government. So in a small measure, NSIC also contributes through its CSR initiatives in all these areas.
So on behalf of Diabetes Care Foundation of India, I would like to thank Shri Ravindranath, Chairman and CMD, NSIC India, for giving us this opportunity to help serve the underprivileged section of the society.
Diabetes ke bahut mareez hain aur bahut hi fayda hoga agar ye center khul jata hai to bahut hi achhi baat hai.